Simon Cowell has been stretchered out of his house in a neck brace after falling down the stairs while going to get a cup of hot milk. The millionaire music mogul was taken to hospital from his London mansion in the back of an ambulance after the accident between 7:30 a.m. and 8:30 a.m. today. The 10-factor star 58 is believed to be going downstairs to get a cup of hot milk because he having trouble sleeping when he either slipped fainted. It is not known partner Lauren or son Eric were at home the time. He is currently in hospital undergoing tests but his injuries are not believed to be serious. The fall came just a day before the first live 10 factor show of the year tomorrow appears. ITV were not told about the fall until this afternoon. A source told The Sunday, "It's been a scary morning. It was very early, and Simon was going down his stairs to get some hot milk because he couldn't sleep. He fainted and is thought to have fallen down the stairs. An ambulance called and he was stretchered out the house in a neck brace surrounded by word aids." In 2015, Simon was left with a black eye after he was headbutted by one his axe. He was almost knocked out by Anton Stephans when the exuberant singer planted a smacker his lips upon discovering he was through to next week. The painful kiss saw him in shock, clutching nose in pain and looking utterly baffled by what had just occurred. Afterwards, he was seen holding an ice pack to his face.